Hi, this is Dan. Welcome to episode 6 of my week 29 Duskers Weekly Challenge. Last time we commandeered the indefatigable, and it has 4 ship slots. Sadly, we're back to only having 5 propulsion fuel. So that's not going to be ideal for very long, but we are going to first go to the Arcadia, and I think we will swap out the turret for the other turret, and yeah. The sensor is starting to break down, but this is all going to be fine. Okay, so trans 1 or 3 scan. One R4 remote R3. Back to R3. Trans 3, R3. Nav 3, R20, and ship scan. That's nice. See what we're dealing with here. And we're dealing with slime. Okay. Check R15. It's a big room, so let's just scan this bad boy. And there's nothing in here that we want, so okay. Jesus Christ. Trans R4. 17. Nobody have the shield? Oh, motherfucker, nobody has the shield. Okay, then. Trap is deteriorating. That's not good. And this is industrial. The vodka. We kind of have to go to the vodka, I think. Just saying. But, near a swarm somewhere. Okay. 15. What all of these so they can't all be swarms, right? I mean, you wouldn't think so. Okay, that is that. And what broke? Scan broke, that's fine. Oh no. You forgot to spend all that fucking scrap, so that was worthless. Oh, that's sad. Okay, well. Ethan, you're up to full. John. And we could go to one more of these, but I think not right now, because it's about time to have dinner and watch the new Twin Peaks. So yeah, I will be back after that. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you next time. Bye.